Hey everybody, what is up? This morning I woke up with some shit in my throat and it ain't coming out, so killing off some OJ here. No vodka in it yet. A little too early. Anyway, so here's what I keep loaded in the magazines of my self-defense pistols. A 9mm, 40, 45. I pretty much just bought this shit because it had a real shiny box. And whenever you shoot it, it makes a pretty flower. No, I'm fucking with y'all. Really, this is some good shit. I heard the FBI adopted this for their carry ammunition. But, yeah. I've heard nothing but good about this. It's bonded. It's relatively inexpensive. Anyway, so there's that. Now, from 45, I got this also. Pretty good. Also have some of that for the 40. For the first ammo I bought for the 40 was this right here. Pretty good. What I keep in my Glock 26, however, this right here has a little rubber fucker in there to keep it nice and expanded when it goes through shit. But yeah, that's some of my ammo choices. Life short, stay sharp.